One of the dimensions throughout this qualification is around industry and community connects. What we learn and the knowledge we bring to this learning and build on is used in industry in our communities. You will learn how this happens and perhaps just be more aware of how and why it does. You will be introduced to a way of understanding systems through cultural historical activity theory. This means understanding the different roles, division of labour, community members, and rules associated with your activity system. You will better understand your own role and the point or object of your actions and what outcomes you seek. You will understand the importance of mediating artifacts, or put more simply, the tools you use. These might include books, study, people, digital artifacts. In other words, anything that will help you find ways to enhance the learning of both individuals and the organisation they work within. This might mean you help develop leaders through learning. This enables us to explore together the assessment and evaluation practices you can use to help bring about and understand change and also to celebrate success. Self-assessment and self-review in industry and community contexts are just one way to explore these. This dimension of the certificate enables you to understand yourself as a learner, understand others, and really appreciate how industry and community contexts are part of the vital role in this learning. Come and meet others from higher education, different community and industry contexts, and together play with ideas that are relevant and authentic to your workplace.